crying on Sesame Street and someone green in a dustbin who's trying to work. I must go down and help. Be cheerful, sing songs, and clean up. Oh, this is a job for Super Nanny.
She also fixes cars.
What was that?
Do I hear crying on a lovely day like this?
And who are you, Cheery Puss?
Penny Pipkin, Super Nanny, and I've come to take care of that baby while you work.
Oh, man, I'm in luck.
Cheer up.
Hey, cut that out. I don't want you to cheer her up. Ooh. Just take care of her, huh? Besides, you're never going to make her smile with all that cheerful stuff.
Oh, yes, I will.
Oh, no, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will.
Oh, no, you won't.
Nonsense. I know a happy song that always works.
Uh-oh. Well, wait till I cover my ears.
Chin up. No. Give us a smile. No. Do what the bluebirds do. What? Cheer up.
I saw a little yellow bird all on a summer's day. The sun was shining happily, the children were at play, with daisies in the meadows and larks in every tree.
One bird!
That yellow bird began to sing, chirrup, chirrup, chirree. Chirrup, chirrup, chirree. Chirrup, chirrup, chirree. Chirrup, 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 chirree. Chirrup, chirrup, chirree. Chirrup, chirrup, chirree. Chirrup, 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 chirree. Another bird came flying up, its feathers were all blue. It said unto the yellow bird, oh, may I sing with you? Dear friend, if there are two of us, we can sing harmony.
One bird, two birds.
And both of them began to sing, chirrup, chirrup, chirree. You sing very well, it's better still with three.
One bird, two birds,
three birds.
And what they sang together was, you've guessed it, cheer up, cheer up, cheeree.
I told you.
Well, then there's only one thing to do.
What's that?
Sing it again.
No.
Would you believe it? Super Nanny has been singing that song to Irvine for 10 minutes and she still hasn't smiled.
She's still crying.
Well, I told you that cheerful song wouldn't work. Look, just take care of her. Forget about trying to make her smile.
Nonsense. I know why she's crying.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because you live in such a messy dustbin.
No. Oh.
Yes, goodness. Oh, what a mess. Did you do all that alone?
I had some help.
What's that under the china closet?
The sofa. They're both floating in the swimming pool. That big thing coming towards the stuff there is my rhino.
He needs a proper wash.
I'm going to have to catch him first. So you think you're going to clean all that stuff up with feathers on a stick?
Yes, indeed.
Hey, listen, you need a steam shovel, not a feather duster. If I let you clean it up, which I won't.
Dear boy, this is no ordinary feather duster. It's a super feather duster. It can do many things.
Huh, name five.
It can fly. And dust. And lead a band. Or be a feather bouquet. Oh, delightful. Or a hat. Yes, or it can tickle someone. But mostly it's for cleaning up. And if there's a terrible mess, it's a magic wand.
A magic wand? Oh, sure. Show me.
Alakazam!
Huh? Oh, boy. I had to open my big mouth.
Uh-oh.
Now, isn't that better?
Oh, no. Look at this. My trash can is shiny clean.
Yes.
There's curtains everywhere.
Uh-huh.
And there's a princess phone.
Oh.
And the sofa is out of the swimming pool.
I hope you like track lighting.
What are you laughing at, Irvine?
She's happy for you, Oscar. Well, it's time to warm Irvine's bottle.
Hey, she likes her bottle cold. You can't do this to me. Oh, look at that. 24 years of dirt destroyed. How will I ever get it that messy again? Fluffy! Oh. This just isn't working, kids. You might as well give it up.
Oscar?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to mess up my trash can. We've been banging on it to make it look beat up, and Veronica's got some Mr. Dirt bottles there, and she's trying to make it dirty. Does it look dirty yet?
No, it looks clean.
This is gonna take forever.
Oh, well, I bet if you asked Super Nanny nicely, she would, you know, dirty it up for you.
No, I asked her. She says, I'll learn to like it clean. Well, I hate it clean. It's like living on Sunnybrook Farm. And when she goes away, it's going to look like this forever.
Oh, here she comes, too.
Hey, Gina, talk to her.
Okay.
She won't listen to me. Why, if I wasn't a grouch, I'd even say, please.
Hello, Oscar.
Don't get cheerful with me.
Super Nanny, can we talk?
You'd like me to clean up your store.
No, thank you, though, really, Super Nanny. Can we talk about Oscar's can?
Oh, yes, doesn't it all look lovely?
To you and me, yes, it does. But to Oscar, no.
Oh.
He's a grouch.
What exactly is that?
Grouches? Grouches are, well, different.
Oh.
Okay, you see how you and I have smooth skin and we like to live in houses?
Yes.
Well, grouches have fur and like to live in trash cans.
Oh, I wondered about that.
Yeah.
Yes, unusual.
Mm-hmm. You know how you and I like nice new things?
Yes.
Grouches like banged up old trash.
Oh, how different.
Mm. Oh, and they like to be angry.
How unusual. Mm.
They love a mess. I mean, they love it.
Goodness, why do they love a mess?
Because they're grouches. Oh. Because that's what grouches love. It makes them happy. They love a mess. They like their sofas in the swimming pool.
And the china closet on the sofa?
Yeah, Oscar was really proud of that.
Oh, dear me. Mm. I cleaned it all up. I cleaned his house when he wanted it dirty. And I didn't even ask.
Oh, well, just don't worry. You were just trying to help, right?
It wasn't very nice of me.
Aww.
We'll soon take care of that.
Okay.
Your can certainly looks lovely and clean, doesn't it, Oscar?
No.
And that's no place for a grouch.
No.
Alakazam!
Wow.
There you go, Oscar. Good as new. Bye.
Yeah, hey. Home sweet home. Hey, goody two-shoes. You're not bad for a neatnik.
And you're not so dusty for a grouch.
Huh? Oh.
Oh,
no, no, don't stop. It tickles.
Oh.
I hate it. I love it.
Oh,
this could be the start of a beautiful mismatch.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I see a daddy and mommy in Chicago. They have to go to work. The baby is crying. The sitter hasn't come. It's another job for Super Nanny. Keep smiling, everyone. Except for Oscar. Don't cry, Irvine. Have a nice day.
Hey, don't tell us what to do.
Yeah, Alakazam!
Sesame Street has been brought
to W and by the number 6. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Pigeon. Do you know the way to Chicago?